Do you have anything nice? No, you do not. Let's repair everything. Okay. So I could try doing this. Thorn beast meat. Oops. Do not wish to create a clan. Thank you, though. Let's do this real quick. And then I can head back off to do some story. Get out of the way of that, but apparently I did a bad job. Thorned beasts.
Not ready yet.
What do we have here? Okay. We'll defeat five waves. Can do.
Wait
was gonna say, why is this guy not dying? This guy increased health, that's probably why. Ah, where's the boss? Over here. Ow. Hey, I want a mount too. Quite a big area to find these thorn beasts in.
I must wait a moment.
They're quite rare, apparently, these beasts. How many do I need? Oh, quite a few. Wait, is that some up there? Oh yeah, I think there's some here. Yeah, here we go. Oh, a necro, huh? Cool. Oh, look at this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yummy. Do I have? I need one more. Just one more. Yep. Excuse me? Timing. And look at all these beasts. Nice. Okay, so where do I want to go with this next one? I could go here. Or I could go here? I can start maxing out everything. Let's maybe go with... maybe just here again. Let's get Poison Creeper up, you know? Gonna come in here and... take all the glory of help killing that guy. Oh yeah, there it is. Not quite sure I deserved the legendary ring there, but you know, it is what it is. I see Trample now summons 6 landslide pillars. That's such a common aspect to get. I keep getting that all the time. It's so weird. Good. Let's go here and hand that side quest in. And then we can crack on with some more story. Where is he? He's out by the entrance, isn't he? Yep. I brought back Thorn Beast meat.
We'll sleep well tonight with full bellies. I can't even remember the last time that happened. You've done more than you know.
Wait. Take that. And then I think... good.
Greetings. How shall I guide Maham?
Hard bargain.
Okay, cool. So then where are we going next? Up here. Okay. Nice. So we go here next, huh? Oh, damn swarms, get off me.
Wait a moment.
Okay. Event.
You there. Please help.
Oh no. I always end up getting all these people killed, so here we go, I guess. Oh no, it was a trap, right? Yeah, it was a trap. It's better. Then I don't have to keep anybody alive except me. And that's the safe option. It's the best option. There we go. Didn't get the special reward for that one because I didn't kill him in time, but oh well. Gonna make me fight him. Okay. Fuck out. What's this teleporter?
Not while I'm in town.
Nice. That's a lot of maggots.
Not ready yet.
Well, I only died then.
Out of spirit.
Very close. Oh. What's this event? Uh-oh. Okay.
Uh-oh.
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Oh, I'm murmuring orbles again. Bubbles. Bubbles. Whatever. Go buy some more keys or something.
I'm not ready yet.
Father, bring you luck.
There we go. And then maybe I should roll something. Nothing amazing here. Okay.
Oh, bad luck.
I really
try again.
Two first rolls were amazing.
Not much. It seems your prayers have been answered.
Incredible. Right.
Try again.
Not great. Becoming injured while crowd control grants you unstoppable for 4 seconds. That's quite nice. It's very nice, actually. During the duration of Earthen Bulwark is increased to 6 seconds. In addition, killing an enemy with an Earth skill replenishes 37 of your active barrier. Well, it's a shame I don't really use many Earth spells. Otherwise, that would also be quite nice. Actually, quite nice, that one. Especially because I get 2 ranks of Earthen Bulwark.
Not while I'm in town.
Until next time.
Anakin's got 2 sockets too. I put that onto 2.5% max life. That put me at life 699, and not that much difference. That on as well. Sure, why not?
Cannot do that here.
Fair trade.
Let's go take that socket out, that imprint.
Wait
Yep, there we go. Okay, cool.
Will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone.
Grab these side quests just in case we get a chance to do them. How can I ease your sorrow?
My family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. And not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin. Maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here.
Oh.
Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Targ? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
So where now? Oh, here. Okay. Do you need aid?
Indeed, Master Druid. A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Best we handle the matter ourselves, rather than ask the knights for aid. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago, praised the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eridaz.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day. My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Guessing it's up this way. Maybe? Seems good.
That's the entrance to the cave.
Yeah, there we go.
Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes.
The it's convenient.
Of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right.
Just hurry.
E-a-le. E-a-le du gru ani du la nohre do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold them off.
Anytime you want to finish that chant would be great. There we go. Good man.
Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
I'm not ready yet.
Gives me greater concern.
chamber. It's just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith?
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I need more spirit.
Thirsty, bloated corpse feed. Lovely.
Not ready yet.
Thought I was gonna die in the middle of those two explosions. Somehow I did not.
I must wait a moment.
That did it.
The old runes just as well as I.
Father was a persistent teacher. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Erida. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
Something tells me they might not care.
Not
There we go.
She must be bending these heroes to her will. Erida would never stand for it. Unless... oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Wait a minute.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and Druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would she be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll leave the shop.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Right you are. Let's go give Lilith a piece of our mind, huh? Something tells me she won't still be here, but, you know. We will look for her nonetheless. Cool. I went through a door and gained a level. Not gonna complain. It's good XP going through those doors. I think I want a max poison creeper here. And then I'm tempted as well at some point to get this 10% increased damage to companion skills. That combined with that, I think it's gonna do quite a lot. And Nature's Reach maybe as well. 3% increased damage to distant enemies doubled at bonus if they are not slowed, stunned, immobilized, or knocked back. Sheesh. Gets pretty insane.
You hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead.
Nah, I'm sure it's fine. Just a concert. Ignore those tornadoes.
So easily join the dead, lad. How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish.
Oh. What happened here?
Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
Okay. Let's go smash some risen remains.
I must wait a moment.
Almost made it. There we go. They're both over opposite sides of this area.
I must wait a moment.
But now, if only I could make Poison Creeper a much shorter cooldown, I'd be set for life, but that might make it a little overpowered. I mean, sheesh, the poison is just insane on it. It's great. I need to stack poison damage and cooldown, basically. Then put everything else into defensive skills. Just poison creep my way to victory. Ready.
Fog is thinning now. I should check on yours.
There we go. Hey. Other ultimate skills do I have? You see, not many. I mean, I could try petrify. This way. Petrifying all nearby enemies stunning for 3 seconds. Deal 25% increased critical strike damage. Now, see, the thing is, I don't think this can't crit, can it? I would say. Like, I would imagine you can't crit this thing. Killing enemies affected by petrify grants 25 spirit. Wow. That's kind of nice, though. 25% increased critical strike damage to enemies by petrify. Against bosses, critical strike damages. You see, against bosses, you're not going to encase them in rock, though, are you? That's the thing.
We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Oh, every time I pick up a drink, I don't mean to click on somebody. If Lilith is here, you are still in grave danger.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
Oh, see, now you're thinking about it.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystag.
I will. Thank you.
No problem. So where do I go? Up this way, huh?
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of spirit.
I'm out of spirit. That's not good. Also, what classifies as distant? Like, how far away from you do distant enemies have to be? So I'm just thinking that trait that increases damage with enemies that are farther away. I'm unsure of how far away that trait applies to. What's this? Do I have to kill this thing? Yeah, I mean, unlimited spirit's nice too. Anything nice? Doesn't look like it.
Have you seen the signs as I have?
Maybe.
Hell is coming. The monsters are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you. Come forward.
Ooh, a glittering ore. What in the... What is happening there? Looks like these things are just... Oh yeah, okay. It's good. Good. Here we go.
Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing our people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible.
You can see it in the background, just flickering away.
It makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Oh, that's a nice trick. This is where it kind of slows down. Slows down as a druid here. Just like, come on. There we go. Poison creeper, do your work. Wow, even poison creeper's not doing much to this guy. Damn. We're getting there. No, not four of them. Thank you for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.